This one thing actually will not kill you. In Psalms chapter 118 verse 18, it says, "The Lord disciplined me severely, but did not give me over to death." In God's word, it also says that he disciplines those that he loves. So stop running from God's discipline and submit to him and learn and receive that wisdom, knowledge, understanding that he's trying to give to you through that discipline. Stop running from it.